Welcome students, today we will see the topic Oryfera. Here we have to see some general characters of Oryfera. First general character is that Oryfera are poor bearing animals or poor bearers with numerous pores, canals and chambers present in that pores, okay. In that animals, Oryfera. Okay. The sponge, they are commonly called as sponge. Here sponge body is a collection of loose cells without any coordination of body function. Means cellular level of organization is observed in sponges or poriferant and organisms. Okay, it is the first general character. Then second general character is about symmetry. These poriferants show radial type of symmetry or asymmetry, means symmetry may be absent in some organisms. Then their third character, body shape is flat, round or tubular. They may be flat shaped, they may be round or tubular shaped organisms. Then next, fourth general character, they are in sedentary forms without a stalk and they are often greatly branched. Okay. Sedentary means they live at one place, they do not move from place to place. Okay. The next general character, fifth, they show simple and passive multicellularity. Okay, they are simple and passive multicellular type of animals. Next general character about their body wall. Body wall is two layered. Outer is dermal epithelium, which is made up from flat pinacocyte cells, and inner layer is called as gastral layer, which is flagellated collar cells, made up from flagellated collar cells, also called as chenocyte cells. Then next general character, number 7, they are acoelomate animals, means coelom is absent, and they are without a definite body cavity. Body cavity is also absent in these animals. Next general character, many body pores called as ostia, and they lead into a body space called as spongocoel, which opens as a osculum in outer side or upper side. Now in some complex sponges, the body wall, it is folded, variously folded, and spongocoel means cavity is greatly reduced. Okay. Next general character, there is a simple or complex type of canal system. Here canal system means flow of water. That system may be simple type or it may be complex type of canal system for the passage of water current carrying food and oxygen to this organism. Okay, as we know, these are living in water, aquatic animals. The next general character, they do not have nervous system, respiratory system or excretory system. Okay. All the functions are carried out by cells themselves. Next general character, internal skeleton of spicules made up of calcareous, silicaceous or spongin material. Okay, internal skeleton, it is made up from spongin like material like spicules, एटसेट्रा. ओके, नेक्स्ट जनरल कैरेक्टर, दे शो सेक्सुअल एंड असेक्सुअल बोथ टाइप ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन. इन सम स्पॉन्जेस रिप्रोडक्शन ऑकर्स बाय जेम्यूल फॉर्मेशन. नेक्स्ट जनरल कैरेक्टर, देयर डेवलपमेंट इट इंक्लूड्स ब्लास्टुला एंड सिलिएटेड लार्वल फॉर्म्स सच एज पैरेन्काइमुला एंड एम्फी ब्लास्टुला. दीज आर द स्टेजेस इन द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ पोरीफेरन ऑर्गेनिजम्स. नेक्स्ट जनरल कैरेक्टर, देयर रीजनरेशन इज हाई इन स्पॉन्जेस. रीजनरेशन मीन्स इफ वन ऑफ द पार्ट ऑफ ऑर्गेनिज्म इज कट देन दिस पार्ट इज अगेन प्रिपेयर्ड और फॉर्म्ड बाय ऑर्गेनिज्म देन सेल्फ्स. इट इज कॉल्ड एज रीजनरेशन ऑफ दैट ऑर्गेनिज्म. नेक्स्ट जनरल कैरेक्टर, ऑल स्पॉन्जेस आर मराइन एक्सेप्ट स्पॉन्जिला. ओके, ऑल दीज आर फाउंड इन सी वॉटर, देयर फॉर दे आर कॉल्ड एज मराइन ऑर्गेनिज्म. ओनली एक्सेप्शन इज स्पॉन्जिला विच इज फाउंड इन फ्रेश वॉटर सिस्टम. ओके, नाउ दीज आर सम जनरल कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ द पोरीफेरा. नाउ वी विल सी क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ दीज पोरीफेरा अप टू क्लास लेवल. ओके, हियर द पोरीफेरा, फाइलम पोरीफेरा, इट इज डिवाइडेड इन टू थ्री क्लासेस. ओके, फर्स्ट इज कैल्कैरिया, सेकंड इज हेक्साटेनिलिडा एंड थर्ड इज डेस्मोस्पॉन्जिया. ओके, दीज थ्री आर क्लासेस इन विच पोरीफेरा आर डिवाइडेड. नाउ वी विल सी वन बाय वन. फर्स्ट वी विल सी क्लास वन, दैट इज कैल्कैरिया. हियर द कैल्कैरिया, इट शोज फॉलोइंग कैरेक्टर्स. First, it includes sponges with calcareous spicules. These have calcareous spicules secreted by scleroblast cells of the mesenchyme. Okay. Second character of this calcarea, spicule may be 1, 2, 3, or 4 layered. Next, these sponges may be simple or they may be branched. Then canal system, they show ascoid type of canal system, syconoid type of canal system, also leuconoid type of canal system. Here the largest cell or larger cells are chenocyte cells in these organisms. And these sponges are marine, all are marine, and they live in shallow waters. Okay, they not live in deep waters. And their examples are, famous example is cycon, that we describe it in our practicals, etc. Then leucosolenia, grantia are some another examples of class calcarea. Then second class, class second, hexatinellida. These sponges have siliceous skeleton. As compared to calcarea, they have siliceous skeleton which is made up of hexactin secreted by silicoblast cells. Then skeleton is glass-like. Hence, these organisms are also called as glass sponge. Next character, their canal system is simple with several finger-shaped flagellated chambers. Simple type of canal system is present. They are cylindrical or cup-shaped organisms, or they may be funnel-like sponges that grow in deep water of sea up to 3 feet. Okay, they found in deep waters up to 3 foot height. Then examples are euplecilla and hyalonoma, that is glass rope sponge. Then third class is desmospongia. These desmospongia are entirely siliceous, or they have spongin in combination with siliceous type of skeleton. Then these spongin fibers, they are secreted by spongioblast cells. They have small flagellated chambers, and spongocele is absent in these organisms. They show a Ragon type of canal system. These organisms are highly organized with complex body structures. Example, it is Euspongilla, Spongilla, etc. Okay, this is the classification of Porifera up to class level with their examples.